actually look good.
Regardless, okay, how do you feel about tomorrow?
So, I mean, I don't really get nervous, but like, I don't sleep. Wait, I'm getting how to talk. But I am a little bit nervous, but I'm confident. You know, we got this. Mm-hmm.
We got this.
We ready for tomorrow.
Yes, ma'am.
Where you at? Like a week ago.
Put your head on my shoulder.
Little story. Oh, that camera quality. Oh.
Oh, my hair looks nice.
Better. Okay. Oh, that pimple. Whatever. Oh, that hair. I hate myself. Okay. So, little story time coming in a little bit, but it was stressful.
Stop it.
Okay. It is currently July 20th, 7:40 a.m. I just woke up, and I'm about to go to the salon for our final practice. I'm really tired. I need more sleep. But, oh my god, it's the day. We've only had like 10 practices or less. And I am kind of nervous, but I'm pretty sure everything will be just fine. Watch me get to the salon and nobody is there and I'm the only one. Y'all, this is early crackhead hours, and my mom has me walking to the salon because it's not far from my house at all. And I'm looking kind of scared I might get shanked, but I think we're good.
All right,
hello.
Stop right here.
Okay, ready?
Stop right here. You went past it.
So,
okay.
Went past what?
Tell me if you like it.
Oh, it's actually really pretty.
Put it in my brows.
I tried so hard.
You know what that reminds me of? Stampy Cat.
All right,
I'll
buy
it.
I'll get him. I'll get in a little bit. No, it's fine. I'm gonna go over there anyways. Yeah, I'm stressed. Kill me.
Hey, someone bring it back right, bro.
Yeah.
I'm not.
You're ready? No, go on. You're ready.
Ready?
Good. Okay. Now that my nails are cut, I'm about to go get ready. So.
You wouldn't mind anybody speaking it.
teeth. I shaved. I did my hair. I washed my face. I put on my clothes. Dang, I look thick. And I put on my watch. But yeah, all I need to do is go to church and yeah. So like, it's raining, and we can't go take pictures, but we can't go take pictures where we're gonna go originally, but we can take pictures possibly here. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We're here at church taking pictures.
Pose. It's a video.
Don't wear everything.
I'm confused.
What do you mean?
Do you know how sometimes they play a song or like a song after that everything's over? Because remember with Griselda, we had a song where we get everyone at the dance.
Oh, no, we're not gonna do that.
Oh.
Okay, forget what?
Forget what?
Oh.
You've been listening. Justin's 47.
Okay, hold on. Three. Move Danny with your arm a little bit.
Okay, he said arm, not just his body.
Oh.
Hey, we got like 20 minutes. We have 20 minutes before we get to the reception. Y'all ready?
No. Yeah, but I got my story.
Oh. Anyone else want a picture?
I mean, fuck yeah. Ready.
I suck at pictures.
Oh.
I didn't think.
I had no context, and that's all I heard, so that's why.
I thought they were all knocked out.
What?
Period. Captain America.
Why? Don't give me that face.
I'm going for a kiss.
Oh!
Valeria! Valeria!
Roman, ese aplauso al joven Yobani. También tenemos la presencia de Carmelo Macedo, ese aplauso por favor. También tenemos la presencia de la quinceañera Reina Pineda Alfaro. Inolvidable noche que hoy la vamos a pasar juntamente con la señorita quinceañera Reina.
I was really nervous, and I still am. I'm shaking a lot right now. How was it, you guys?
I am scared. I almost cried.
We were a little bad, but it's okay. No one noticed.
Right. They don't gotta know.
Right.
Oh my God, all of
it is like 8 o'clock already, and I'm 7:39 actually.
Yeah, I'm about to say, I'm gonna crucify you in no video.
And I'm like nervous as hell. Because we still haven't done the vibes. We did the entrada, but that's about it.
But we need to do everything. Already.
We need to do lots of other things. I'm nervous because everything's gonna be late.
Stressful.
Stop it!